In Wisconsin, agriculture is one of our biggest industries. But farming is about more than jobs. It's a way of life handed down generation to generation. Tony Evers doesn't get it. Evers wants to eliminate the agriculture tax credit that would raise taxes on family farms and destroy jobs in rural communities across Wisconsin. Tony Evers is more interested in spending our money in Madison than standing up for farm families. We can't afford Tony Evers' big spending or his tax hikes.